Good evening. I am Hemprati from 6B. Today I am going to recite a poem titled Beauty by E Yeh Shure. Beauty is seen in the sunlight, the trees, the birds, corn growing, people working or dancing for their harvest. Beauty is heard in the night, wind sighing, rain falling or a singer chanting anything in earnest. Beauty is in yourself, good deeds, good thoughts that repeat themselves in your dreams, in your work, and even in your rest. Thank you.